Today, Georgia Governor Brian Kemp extended the statewide shelter in place until the end of the month. Archit Seshadri, our Atlanta bureau chief, explains what this means for you.
Georgia Governor Brian Kemp has extended the statewide shelter now through the end of the month, meaning there is a mandatory lockdown now in Georgia until April the 30th. That was originally set to expire next Monday, April the 13th. That's when the state's public health declaration was set to expire. But earlier on Wednesday, the governor said he's rolling that out by another month, meaning the state's public health emergency will now last until May the 13th. That gives the governor more authority to deploy resources like the National Guard and bring in doctors and nurses from out of state to help our healthcare workers here in Georgia combat the coronavirus pandemic. The governor says they are working with private companies like CVS and Ipsen to test more Georgians every single day. And he also says they're not planning on shutting down state parks or beaches anytime soon, as long as Georgians practice social distancing.
I think part of the problem was people didn't understand exactly what it meant that we were going to keep state parks open and have our beaches accessible. It doesn't mean that we're opening the beaches up for spring break parties or the Friday afternoon before the July 4th weekend. We have those outlets for people to get some exercise, to get some fresh air, to do it in the right way through social distancing.
To limit the number of tourists and vacationers in Georgia, the governor plans to suspend short-term rentals through the end of the month. There are exceptions to that. If you've already paid in full by midnight on Wednesday, you're exempted, as well as healthcare workers using that space for commercial reasons. Reporting outside the Georgia State Capitol, Archit Seshadri, Atlanta bureau chief.
Even though he now has the authority to do so, Kemp says there are no plans to postpone the May 19th primaries, despite the extension of the statewide shelter.